There we go. Episode 7 is about to get underway. Smokey SRH and Chef, you up? What's up?
Not much, what's up to you?
Same old, man. I'm ready to get down on this quest, and that's for sure. Go fuck some people up, see what happens. See what kind of trouble we can get into. Did you just see that guy? He's running on his horse.
That was crazy.
That was kind of cool. These things. They are very far apart.
I understand you were instrumental in crushing the Daggerfall army at Devon's Watch.
I don't know if you're talking to me, bitch, but we were totally instrumental in doing whatever in the hell you're talking about. We did all that stuff. And then some more. Apparently there's some blessing that I need to acquire.
What are you on?
Knight of the Soul.
Knight of the Soul?
Yippers.
Oh, I don't have that one. I don't know if I already did it or not. Or wherever the hell you got it at, I don't know.
I think I was working on it in our last session. Somewhat, at some point in time, because I only need 2 out of the 3 things. Looks like this is it right here. Oh, hey there, buddy. Fugitive from justice? Why? Oh, bitch. I'm gonna kill you. I don't know who you are. But I ain't fucking with you no more.
Fond and wanted poster.
My bounty's only 46. And it didn't go up after I killed her. Now I'll no longer be attacked by the wall all of a sudden. Pile of opal.
Yeah, I wonder why I don't have this.
You can't activate it right here?
No.
Huh. I was talking to a guy back there in Ebonheart. You don't remember doing it?
Speak.
Nope.
All
I don't have
are
no
heard. Not all are acknowledged.
I mean, open.
Every small cog drives a greater gear. Each is necessary, otherwise the whole collapses.
When unless it was like inside a building or something.
It, the master feels it.
Which it could have been.
Yeah, it was that dude. Remember when we went inside that building? I was pointing at him.
Wizard, mystic, master of the clockwork city. An architect of time and a binder of oblivion. One who masters the tools that mastered others. Good. Seek. Learn. When you are prepared, find the master. He will be interested to hear your conclusions.
Okay, then. Sure, buddy.
Everybody in the club getting tipsy.
Alright, now... Who just said help me?
I didn't hear no help me.
Oh, somebody said it. You must have bought the shit Turtle Beaches, huh?
Shut up.
Somebody said it. I know they did. No, get out of the water. Though I am a lizard, I get a boost to swimming. Or breathing underwater. Something like that. Anyway. See, do you have that black one on your marker right there? Convince the Dark Elves? Do you have that?
I already did that, yeah.
Okay, that's the one I'm on.
That's the one
I'm
already did.
Yeah, I'm doing the side quest for that.
Oh. I don't remember doing it.
Apparently there's some other statue way out here somewhere. Oh, I see. Okay.
Maybe I did it a different way. Maybe
possibly
there was a different way to do it.
What? Because
I killed somebody.
Look at this dude's Joker hat. Hey, no, you can put that away. No need to get violent, buddy. I'm running away. I ain't fucking with you. What? I ain't do it. Aw, man. Damn. This city is getting rich off of me, I tell you what. Paid so many bounties. I guess we're going this way. No, we gotta go across the water, so we gotta take a bridge along the road. I see it. I see the bridge. There's some shrine, another shrine outside.
Maybe I did do this, I don't remember.
I appear at my lord's behest.
She liked my Apple updates you were getting throughout the day.
I was always here, and you merely lacked the ability to see me.
I enjoyed them.
Actions carry conviction better than words.
There's no way you could have been having a bad day today.
To be where they should be, when they should be.
I was.
Poisoned doubt in Sildris's heart.
Should have just been thinking about that.
Less than he once was. Tell the disciple that Vivek's words and wit and way of war are as keen as all. Vivek is a warrior poet, the ruthless and elegant soul of his people. The sermons of Vivek are beside every bed. Vivek's psalms are sighed from every maiden's lips.
Oh, you like that Vivek dude, don't you? Talk to disciple Sildros. Alright. I guess I have convinced the Dark Elves.
Yeah, your story was way different than mine was.
Yeah, it's possible they just, you know, coded it that way to make them different.
Because I had to kill somebody.
Oh, interesting. I'm a little jealous of your version now. Would have been easier than running all these errands. Alright, buddy. Get off your knees and talk to me.
I can feel the blessings upon you.
It's a power I've not felt myself for many years. I see. I hadn't considered there might be threats more grave than the Covenant invasion. You would think, given all we know of the treachery of Cold Harbor, that I would see that. What if Sotha see? I am ashamed. The three have shown more faith in me than I have in them. I dread asking this, but what of Lord Vivek? Ha! Yes, I should have known. Vivek is the most subtle of the three. It's true. I've been counseling a Dunmer who questions his faith. He told me the Tribunal are losing their powers. Only indirectly. We see the three less every year. They no longer make their annual pilgrimage to Red Mountain on Vardenfell, and no one knows why. It all seems so convincing when he said it. His name is Ravil Urano.
Dark elf.
He hasn't come to pray
down
for days now. He was in such despair. I think he'd even stopped bathing. The last time I saw him, he smelled terrible, like fresh offal. What? Have I been a fool? I questioned my faith for the flimsiest of reasons and caused others to question theirs. I have much to do to correct my failure. I wish I knew why Ravil Urano's doubting words were so compelling.
$172 for a quest. Watch out. We're getting up there.
Have our town's fortunes improved? That's a great relief. Well done. The Covenant troops haven't left their encampment to the west, but it's only a matter of time before our inactivity encourages them. I don't know this, Mer.
Or maybe this
Why
is where you kill
so much trouble?
Where you learn that you have to
Perhaps
kill that guy
he's an
or
agent of
Shea
Gorath. That's an unpleasant thought. The Daedra of Chaos is worse than any mere Covenant army. Can you aid me further? Ravil must have a house in town. I'd like you to find it and watch him. I'd like to see myself, but I'm sure he'll recognize me. So I'll need to cast a spell on you. Commoners would call it a scrying spell, but I'm beyond such crude hedge magic. It will enable me to see and hear what you do. Furthermore, I'll be able to speak to you. Search for Ravil's home. I expect it on the west side of town.
He wants me to go to this dude's house and spy on him.
You should be able to hear me.
Yep,
now.
That's for the one I just finished.
Alright. Go spy on this guy.
It's over here, I believe, right?
And he cast some spell on me, so now he can talk to me.
There he is. Let's follow him.
Alright. What the hell?
It's this house, right here, isn't it?
Hey, no, don't be getting too close to my target. He's walking over this way.
Oh, I don't see him.
Wants me to follow him.
Hey, Ravil. No,
I'm probably right
today.
On him, aren't I? Right here.
Forbidden.
No, I'm close.
Quiet fool.
Right here.
I paid you for your discretion. Remember?
Way off.
He's
colder.
Here.
Wait, hotter. Hotter. Oh shit! He just ran through him. Walking over to that tent. Oh.
What?
Now he's walking right towards you. Oh, he just stepped on your dress.
Look here. It's that fancy sob was in our camp. Hey, fancy man. Fallen on any swords lately?
Hey, man. Who the hell is Somebody about to get fucked up.
Dunmer? Like a Nord would ever turn down a fight.
Gonna go over here into this house.
Well, I sure wish he would jog or something. Take a little sprint. Giddy the fuck up, bruh. Oh, hey.
Giddy up, bro.
The drunk one took your advice.
Giddy up, bro. Giddy up, bro.
Shut up. I'm trying to hear, man.
I assure you, I had nothing to do with it.
I'm eavesdropping, bro. Bresky. I don't know how this guy, like, if I was following me like this, I'd be like, why are you following me, sir?
He went into that shack. Wait for him to leave.
Giddy up, bro.
Are you serious? I gotta wait for him to leave?
Yeah.
He's out. That was
already
fast.
Oh man, he was just dropping off some weed. That was quick.
Try to get inside that shack.
I know what those types of stops are like. Supply shack, huh? See? It's the supply shack. Whoa. Whoa, hey.
Let's see.
There's some shit going down in here. What the fudge? Shit, man.
Oh, fuck. What now, Robin? So you're the meddler who undid all of Robin's work. Such a waste of my time. Ha!
Okay.
That woman wore a covenant uniform.
No.
Ravil must be working for the enemy.
No.
Go to Ravil. His house and see what you can find. I'll send my guards.
Okay. I'm on it. Freaking on it, man. Search Ravo Uranus's house. That's a horrible last name. What the shit? Fail.
I heard you fail like twice. It's easy.
I'm in. I only failed once. Penis wrinkle. Ravel Ureno. You want me to search his house while he's in here? I don't think he's gonna appreciate this. What?
Cornell gave me potions.
Who gave you potions? I don't care about your steroids, dude. You're about to wreck your face. Oh, hey. Hey, what you gonna do now? You stuck like a chuck. Cut-a-boom. Nicely done, sir. Gold and an empty potion bottle. Steal from the desk. A lockpick? I'll take that. We got apples. I don't really want any apples in here. dog training pamphlet. I'll steal it. It's mine. It's worth $40. Must be written by the dog whisperer. Facial, what? Grooming items? I'll take it. I don't want no rice. Alright, I'm good. Oh man, you look really creepy right now. Like from the side. You look like a zombie. Yeah, 7 days to die, I'd be black and you'll have fire. I don't know what the hell you're doing, but I'm getting the hell out of here. What was this?
The guards heard fighting. I assume you found more inside than just evidence. Having him alive,
I had to defend myself, man. I plead defense.
The ritual items in the shack on the docks and his belongings might tell us something more.
Nice, I just got another piece of my my armor set. Ew. Oh, give it to me. Look at all that spell damage up by a lot. 150, 170. Spell resistance up. Physical resistance up. Critical resistance up. Nice. And what bonus do I get? Adds 117 spell damage. Boom. Take it. What do I look like? Sweet. I'm starting to look like you. Oh man, I'm wearing a dress. What the fuck? I got the same shit on you do, I think. Now for lesbians. Oh man, why you holding my hand, dog?
I don't know, but I just took a screenshot.
Oh, well, I'm recording for the rest of the YouTube world to see. It's funny stuff.
We're like twins.
Yeah, except I got these gay ass, like, shoulder blades on. I got these huge, huge shoulder pads. It's hilarious.
I'm pretty sure we have the exact same stuff on almost.
I think we do too, man. Do you got the sun thing? What's it called?
For what?
The Redoran Archmage's Robes of the Sun.
I've got the spell hood of the sun.
Ah, okay. So yours is different because you are a different mage.
Spalders of the Red Mountain. Sash of the Sun, Sommier's Gloves, nice. Breaches of Magicka, and Sabatons of Magicka.
Zooming out. So we just go out into the world and explore. Do you want to try and go back to the King's Grotto and see if we're any tougher than we were?
No.
Ha! Come on, I'm gonna puss. Oh man, we can recall right to there, bro. For $68.
For free?
No,
$68.
For 68? Well, for me, it'll be $68 for you. No, it's your turn this time, dickhead.
$68.
Actually, I have it recorded, and you were telling your streamers how nice it is about how it is to rotate and you can save money that way. Da, da, da.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I got video proof, son.
I don't think we're going to be able to beat it.
So we can just go out exploring from there or something.
Alright, fine. I'll travel out there. Jesus.
Heimlich Keep. Heimlich Maneuver Key.
Stop twisting my arm.
Oh, it's on, dude. consumables. Let's try drinking some of this. Oh, you kick smoker? Oh man, I'm getting fucked up. Alright, I'm good.
No!
Come here.
These motherfuckers are hurt.
Yeah. Oh, not in time.
There's no way for me to block those fucking arrows.
Whew. Yeah, that's tough stuff. Damn, this place is fucking beautiful.
Yeah, this is where we struggled the last time, though, was right here.
Yeah.
All these fucking guys came flying out here.
That didn't reach. Oh shit. Okay. Oh wow. Oh man, we got the whole shit ton of them now. Oh, what's this lizard fucking thing? Ooh, I didn't do shit to that. Oh my god.
Holy Jesus.
I'm getting fucked. Right in the old pooper. Oh, you're done. Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, no, my turn. No, here.
Oh, damn it. I didn't used to mean that. I didn't mean to use that. Damn it.
Oh, my God. Alright, well, guess we weren't ready for that yet. Good times.
Whew. I wonder if we go running back over there. They're all still there. Watch them be respawned.
Oh, that'd be messed up. It's a good little distance away.
No, they're gone.
Oh, nice. At least we can see a little further in before we die this time. Oh, why there gotta be two groups every time? How you wanna handle it? What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
Oh, behind us, behind
did they
us.
Cross?
Behind
did
us.
They spawn?
Something did. The archer. Light his ass up. Probably get over there, or, I don't know, pull them.
I can't reach.
Ah, mine must be.
Oh, now we can go back.
Yeah, we can. Yeah, let's go back. Oh, man, I got a flipping tiger, too. Don't go too far away. I need to be able to heal you.
Come on, magic. Ah!
Did you die?
No, I'm right here.
Uh-huh.
Shit.
What if they just keep pulling them all the way back out to the front? Where are you? Oh, God, where are you?
Damn, they're all fucking rolling and shit. Oh, gotta move, gotta go. He's resistant to that spell. Damn it, I can't cast that fucking spell on him. He's resistant to it.
Keep going, we got it, dude. We got this.
Yeah, that other group's gonna be spawned back by the time.
I know.
This guy's got some serious fucking health.
Yeah, he does. Holy shit. He's gotta have some loot on him. Give me two, man.
Yeah, he does.
Oh man, I leveled up too. Or, something leveled up anyway. 264 experience for
dude,
that kill.
Dude, I got. Woo! Yeah, I got some.
Let's
shit.
Let's go, come on,
for that.
Let's see what. Let's see at least if
wait,
they
what
respawn.
What the hell is this here for?
Oh shit. Looting?
Why is there a portal here?
Yeah, I don't know what that is either. I also
well,
saw
look?
This portal.
Why didn't you go in it?
Oh man, we are clear. Come on. I don't know. Because I was focused on this, I guess.
Maybe that was a checkpoint for that portal or something.
Possibly. Because we are clear all the way up.
Alright, I'm coming.
Okay, I see one group. I only see one group right now. Oh, it's a fairly large group, though. Might
hey,
be able
hold
to
on.
Pull this
what's
one by
here?
Itself. Dude, I'm about to pull this one while he's by itself. What are you doing?
I'm doing something. Relax.
Oh, man.
Looking at something.
Yeah, grab that guy. Boom. Oh, here they all come.
Oh, they all
work.
Came.
Fucking shit. Alright, we got it. So just stay out of those circles. Try to dodge.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. If you get low on health and I'm not healing you, try to holler out to me. Oh, jeez, I gotta run. Come on. Got one. Fucker. Oh, nice. There you are. I'm just gonna keep hitting my heel like every fucking few seconds. Nice. There you go. Good shit. Damn, he's fucking you up. Oh man, I was running out of MP.
I've been out of MP, what you talking about?
Try to stay out of those red lines on the ground.
Yeah, I'm trying. Yeah, that's not like I'm purposely sitting myself in them.
Just saying. Man, I cannot believe we're doing
one of these times, this thing's gonna back up on it. It's one of these times, this thing's gonna backfire on us because
we're gonna
be all the way back here.
Freaking
loaded.
And we're
just gonna get bald.
Okay, when you get up, don't. Are we clear? Okay. I need to take a second to. What was that? Yeah, I just. Oh, is it a backpack?
It's a backpack. No, it's a bow.
Ooh, crafting motifs. I'll take that. Excuse me. Epic acquirer. Apparently, I got a Chivo. I don't know why this game doesn't give you achievements.
What'd you get an achievement for?
Epic acquirer. It doesn't like pop up at the bottom of the screen like it should though, and, like in a, you know what I mean? Like it just comes up in its own in-game way. Oh man, guess what? Oh man.
What the hell? Equipping Sabatons of the Drow King Slayer will permanently bind it to your account.
Yeah, once you equip certain things, they become bound to you. In other words, you can't trade them. They're bound to your character only. You can sell them to merchants, but you can't give it to me.
You can't use them. Oh, I see what you're saying.
So we're at the end.
I wonder why they do that. They must be really good then. If they do
that. Yeah, those are higher level items usually.
Yeah, it's a blue item. Oh, that looks really strange. I have like steel feet. Looks very strange. I'm cool. Alright, so what do we got here? We've got more of the same, pretty much. So I wonder if we unlock the cage, does that go after them or does that go after us? I wonder.
Yeah, that would be cool if it was like, what is that? Oh no, damn it. 15. No, yeah, definitely not. Okay, hold on a second here. What are you doing? Why is it so black? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. That's an interesting theory. I know as soon as one of us fires off something, though, we're probably going to. No. Do it from. I don't know. I mean, I guess if we're going to fire the first shot, it might as well be at the cage, right? Oh man, there's dudes. Oh shit. Oh, look up, bro. Look up and to your left. What do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, this is the main cavern.
7, 8.
Because
9.
Look at the bar.
Yeah.
He's in here somewhere.
Yeah. 10. I see 10, 11, 12. Fuck, man, I lost count. Shit. I think I see him. Is that him? Is that him standing up there on the ridge?
The big guy right straight
ahead? Yeah. Yeah.
Probably.
Murkwater Hunter. Murkwater Butcher Hunter. A Durzog.
Well, I mean, we've been able to track him back so far. I mean, worst case scenario is
yeah.
That all that shit respawns behind us, which I doubt it's going
to
happen.
Okay, well this time I definitely need to let you pull it because I need to stay further back than you so that I can see your health bar at all times. So go ahead whenever you're ready and we're just going to pray for the best here, guys. Wish us luck. Oh, there you go. Just shoot shit at everything. That sounds good. Excellent plan. Excellent plan. What are you doing? Oh, okay, here
there
we go.
There it goes.
Here we go. Party time, people. Excellent.
Oh, damn. You're fucking me up already.
Alright, start backing it up. Ooh. Don't back up that fast, because I can't see your health bar. Okay, you're low.
Just give me help. Give me help. Give me help. Give me help. Heal.
I am, but I try to pace it out so I can gather. There you go. Oh shit. There you go. Oh shit. Come on, I'm out of him. I'm out of magic. I'm out of magic, that's all. I had nothing left. Oh, I'm dead too. Whoo!
Hopefully they don't respawn. Hopefully they don't respawn.
I tried. Oh my goodness.
They shouldn't.
What is this fucking portal?
I don't think it I don't think they do respawn, because they would make this ridiculously hard.
You
if
know
they did.
We'll find out when we run up in this bitch.
They're not responding.
No, we should have ran into them, right? Yeah, they're not. So no. That means the ones that we did manage to slaughter,
they'll just go back to full health.
Yeah.
The other ones.
Okay,
yeah.
Where are you?
Actually, I think they all respawned. No, not all of them did.
Are you up ahead of me? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some looting. Hold on. Oh, it's just gold. Alright. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, so there's still. Yeah, they. Yeah, just shoot one up there on the top or something. Maybe
we
don't.
Try
get.
There.
Oh, you're hitting like wood from my angle. Wow, that goes like right through them.
Yeah, they're not even moving.
Hit the cage. Try the cage. Oh, that hit the cage. But it didn't like do anything. Can we open this? Okay, you're
there we go.
Yep.
Got
we're
him.
On it.
There he goes, stop him.
Get out of the way. There you go.
Go, heal.
I'm out of MP.
Alright. I'll do what I can. Slow him down here.
Mash this fucking button until it heals.
I'm out of MP too. He's got me. God damn it.
Alright, we got a few down now. I'm gonna get a couple more down here before I go. Oh shit, I forgot about my ultimate. Damn it.
Yeah, I was out of my ultimate. I couldn't use it.
If you can get back to me, I am almost at the. Oh, nope. Sorry, I wasn't watching my health. I was trying to run. Oh, well. We
if
took
I
out quite
a
few of them.
Down. Yeah, it's like they disappear back.
I wonder if that portal will take us back there. One of us should try it one of these times. Or maybe, I don't know. If you get, I'm scared to try it. Like, I don't want to leave this place and it resets. So maybe somebody's watching those. You can leave it down in the comments. Maybe somebody else out there is smarter than our tard asses. Okay.
Yeah, we're taking out like two at a time.
I see more than that, right? There's one. There's two. We got the two dogs. Three. Alright, I'm here.
keep getting caught up on this fucking rock.
At MP. Sorry, damn, I forgot to hit that shit again.
The fucking... Yeah, that's not what I wanted to do, though, because I used one of my...
Oh, your soul gem. Yeah. We got a little group here we can get. I know we can. I got magic back. Nicely done.
Oh well, I got plenty of money for soul gems, so.
Alright, I will remember to. Hold on, come back. I wanna see, where's my hotbar? Alright, never mind.
Intermediate chest right here.
Oh, really? Go ahead, I'll watch it back.
It here.
See, we got the guys that are up top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The big guy's got 2 to right next to him. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fuck balls, what? Sometimes I don't like being a squishy sponge. I should have been the warrior character, since I know Callan was never gonna play. Super Cow. If you're watching this video on YouTube, you should play more often.
Three snacks in the hole. Ooh, that's a nice one.
What'd you get? You got something good? Sweet.
A couple good things.
Oh shit, I can also get things from here. Very nice.
Without unlocking it?
Yes, sir.
I fucking hate you.
2 blue, a green. I wish I'd have known that before, because I probably left some shit behind. I am leaving money on the table, people. This is not good. Let's back up and check out what we got here, because I got some blue stuff. It look pretty cool, man. Well, I don't want to change that, because this is awesome. 1900, maybe I do medium armor, that's why. And it's stamina, never mind, I don't want that. What am I thinking? Main hand, great sword of the viper. That's probably worth some moolah. Cool. Or maybe I'll give it to Cal. What level is that? Level 11. Yeah, I'll probably sell it. He'll probably get one too doing this quest. And I'm about to use some more stuff. I have a treasure map here. I'm going to use that. What the hell is that? Okay. So I guess if I ever see this location, I start digging? I don't know. Wow. Huh. Alright. Interesting. Okay, I am, I'm ready to get my, shit pushed in one more time.
Yeah, I'd say that's him.
Yeah, he's got 2 dudes all, like, right next to him.
Yeah, and he's probably gonna send every one of these guys down.
Look to your right and up, by the way. Yeah, you see up there?
Oh, my God.
Uh-huh. But they're not coming down. Look, it's not like they can't see us standing out here. I mean, I'm pretty much... Hello. What was that? Oh, my God. Here he is. Oh, I'm about to get my... Oh, I'm stuck. I came down. There they go. I just don't want to die.
Oh, damn. And they have fucking spells and shit.
I gotta run. Run away. Where are you? Come back here. Run away. What are you doing? I can't heal you from over there. I got your back. I got you. Oh my God, good stuff. Oh, he's a big son of a bitch, ain't he? Okay, buddy. You just keep on charging me like I did. Oh, shit. I'm stuck on some stuff. It's stuff.
That's honestly not hurting me that bad.
It's really, it's not hurting me that bad either. But like when I'm stuck, it's not cool at all. And this guy's kind of a puss. I'm like killing him relatively easily. Hey man, get off me, dude. You need heal. I'm sorry, I'm forgetting about your health though.
Oh, you're fine.
Oh my god,
this is actually a good plan. We can get these. No, we got their side guys. He ran back.
Oh, okay, cool, cool, cool. Good shit.
But if we can get his side guys to come down like that.
Yeah. Well, none of these dudes. I thought these dudes came fucking like crashing down.
No, these guys did. They were over here. But his health goes up every time.
Oh, he's back. Okay. Blop. Or not.
Shut up. I was trying to use a spell that didn't exist.
Oh, there you go again. Come on, man. Quit charging me, bro. Oh, he is like sucking the life out of your ass. Woo! Nope. Blocking. Yeah, fuck you. I blocked correctly for once. Hey, easy pimp. Oh man, he's hurting me a little bit. Okay, we're good. I got mad at it though. I don't know, man. What's up with that? Probably because I'm lighting his ass up with his flames. Ah. Oh shit, he stuck me that time. Need heals, let me know, because I'm kind of running all over the place right now. Don't let yourself get low. Okay,
oh,
like that.
God damn fucking rock.
Hey, sucking all that out of me, man. Get out of here with this shit.
Need help?
Where are you going? Alright, I'm running. I'm coming here in the fucking cave.
Where'd he go?
I'm not. Oh, no. He reset. We cannot go in the cave. The second we took two steps into the cave, he reset. So we need to hang out in here. Okay. How you doing, buddy? I appreciate that. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, yeah. Fuck it, I'll be the tank and the white mage. Oh, damn. Ow. Damn it, he's got health for days.
Things are gonna also release at certain life levels that he's on.
Yeah, you're probably not real far off from the truth there. I didn't even think about that.
So we can kill them all once we get to those life endings by pulling them back when he's gonna reset every time.
How do you get away from that thing when he's got you in that like life sucking shit? I'm gonna try a roll dodge thingamajig next time.
Keep running in circles pretty much.
Oh, you can't do a roll dodge. At least it wouldn't let me burn my ass.
Target's immune to fucking.
What's it? Where's it saying that?
Damn, target's immune to ice.
Oh shit. That's not good.
Yeah, that would have been nice to know beforehand.
Oh, how did I die? I wasn't watching my health.
I still got him going, so all right. If you can get
I'm
back
waiting.
Here. I'll keep
waiting
him
for
around.
The battle to end. You're gonna have to go out and restart his health. It's sitting here saying waiting for battle to end. I can't respawn. Okay. I'm going to try to cling to you like butter so I can heal you like crazy. That's all I'm going to use my magic for. And just gonna shoot him with my spell. Or my, yeah.
Oh, he moves fast as fuck.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, bullshit. Get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit. I didn't block. Damn it. I think we're doing more damage on him. This time, like, his health's already as low as it was last time.
That shit, like, follows you.
Yeah, you can't get out of it. I tried to do a dodge roll thing. But that's gonna be one of the heavy swings.
I know what he's doing. He's trying to pin me down.
Oh, he gave up on you.
Oh, that's a heavy swing. Damn it. Luckily, I was down for that second one.
Yeah, that second one, you're always down for, it seems like. You said it would, like, hit me with it twice. Oh, shit. Holla heal. Holla heal, son. So he does that move to, like, get you out of your block, too. Like, come on, man. Get off my ass. Aw, you dick. Ooh. Smoke. Ooh, full powerball. Or... Powerball, fireball. Oh, I didn't clock.
Damn it, I keep throwing that.
When he's doing that life sucking soul shit on you. Like, I know. Oh, damn, messed up. To heal you right after, because it always has that, like, boom at the end. Come on, man. Get off my nuts.
Got that army of people to come after us, I guarantee you. Damn this motherfucker.
Oh shit. I even ran around
there. Trying to get his attention. Now he's on me.
That's cool. He's not really doing that much damage to me. Not enough that a heal don't. Not even that move, really.
trying to get his attention, he's not looking.
No.
He wants to continue.
I keep hitting him with these strong fireballs.
Did you see that back roll I did?
Huh.
That was sick.
What?
Did he kill you?
Yeah. I don't know how he killed me in one fell swoop.
It's fine.
I'm gonna have to go back and look at the video, but I'm pretty sure I had full health. Maybe not. But I'm pretty sure. Damn, man, we had him down too.
Still maybe able to get him.
I'm not worried about the after hit. It's not like a big deal. Oh, of course you are. Or I can just keep running around in a circle, right? Like this. And you can just keep launching shit at him. Oh, until he goes to you. Fuck. Then you start running around in a circle. And then he goes to you. Oh, trying to lead the shots and he's actually dodging them.
Worry about healing yourself until I say something.
Oh, I let go at the last second. Dick. Ooh, shit.
Oh, hell. He almost got me.
That was a quick move.
Aw, tried to get out. I'm good. Keep going.
I need heal though. Fuck you, Dick Smoke. You're just getting healed because you're near me. They usually press left and right trigger to break out of those types of things, but it doesn't work with this guy. Go ahead, come on. Swing it, you dick. It's probably because my staff's doing more damage. Maybe, I don't know. Come on, man. Get
off my
dick.
I'm trying to get his attention.
Yeah. of flames, bro. And do this shit.
Oh, he went right past me. He didn't even hit me.
Nice. Okay, we got him, what, about down to half. No, I didn't need it that time. I do now, though. Ooh, you missed, thick smoker. Bitch, what?
I know he's gonna, a little bit more, he's gonna release those guys up top, I guarantee you.
Man, you quit trying to jinx it. I completely. How are you looking? Let me get you.
I'm good, I got vials, too.
Oh, shit.
Don't worry about me, I got vials.
You should worry about what I'm worried about.
Oh damn, what a... Oh! Is he following me?
Uh-uh. Okay. He's on me.
Almost there.
Dude, I can tank just by sitting here healing myself and blocking. I just kind of realized that. At least he's easier to hit that way. On me. Another Chivo, dungeon healer.
He almost got me. Look.
Ooh.
I forgot, I was like,
he sucks at that move when he dashes across the map. Shit, how do I check? Oh, he got me.
I'll get his attention.
I'm good, I'm cool. He's almost dead. I'm gonna freaking get him this game. Dick smoke, Yeah. Level up.
Mount the head on the spike.
Mother bitches.
Guards of the Viper.
Drog's death. Droog's death. Ew. 1600 magic damage and restores. What is that? Two-handed? It's a great sword, I guess, right?
Spell resistance.
I might keep that great sword just in case.
Please give me. Really? A regular iron girdle? Shitty.
Oh, hey, check this out. This stuff we're picking up, like, we can trade between each other. If you scroll all the way down to the bottom of, like, the greatsword we just got, it says eligible players.
Yeah.
It's tradable for 2 hours. What did you get?
Guards of the Viper. It's,
I got greatsword of the Viper. Does magic damage and restores stamina. I'll save that point for later. Oh shit, we're like...
They're our buddies because we beat them.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna check them out, man. They look cool. They all look exactly the same.
Oh, the boy. Freak Drought King.
Alright,
okay. Guys.
Here we go again. Oh, these guys are going down like easy. Yeah, take these fireballs, these great balls of fire. Dude, the crabs are all over the ground and they're wrecking my face hole. They're biting my ankles clean off.
Oh, they sure as hell are.
Holy shit, I'm gonna die. I gotta get up on something, huh? Yeah, they're everywhere.
They still can. They can still get you. Oh, damn. Oh, I thought I can.
Get me down here, I don't think. Oh yeah, they can.
I'm coming, Chad, I'm coming.
I'm sitting here lighting these little bastards up with flame balls.
Yeah, that's probably why.
Ouch.
Damn, they all just came up and just pinced me.
Yeah. That's
every single
what was
one
happening
of them
to me the whole time. There has to be something we can stand on if they can't fucking reach us. Cause those little sumbitches hurt. These goblins, man, where are they at? Like, can we get some backup in this bitch? Oh yeah, we just all hold the fort down back here. Oh, that's your crap.
Pulling them away one at a time. They're out here helping.
Yeah, about four of them. Oh man, whole swarm just came from behind.
Alright, jump back up, jump back up.
I'm up and I'm out. They're just gonna keep fucking spawning to kill us. Good lord.
Oh! It's going the wrong way in a second. There's a lot of them over here, man.
They were still fighting some back here.
We just need to clear these guys out.
Get him off of me.
Got one shooting shit. Got one down. Gonna get a face of ice all over you, right to the face.
Yeah. Fucking tell him. Oh man, this is fucking tough, man. Very, very tough, my friend, yes? Oh, now we got a couple more goblins coming. Oh, damn, there's a whole group of them over there.
Oh, damn!
Did you just get
sucked
in over there?
In.
Oh my god, I'm running away. That was... what the fuck? Oh, these guys got a lot more health. Oh shit, I fell down. Oh, hey buddy, how you doing? Why are you following me?
Shit, he had a lot of stuff on him. Nothing useful, but he had a lot of shit on him.
Damn, there's another one way down there, man.
That's the boss, I believe. Yeah.
Is it? No, the brood mother? Oh, the brood birther.
Alright, so we can't restart this one. We have to keep this one going.
Oh,
if I seed her. Yeah, she's like, I can't trap her.
Good to know.
Going back and forth between us like this is gonna work out good.
Yeah, she's splitting it up nicely.
She doesn't like that fucking. She doesn't like that electricity.
I was like charging one up as soon as she pulled me in, I released. Spider Cutlass's shoes. Ugh, that's nasty.
Oh, what'd you say?
I got the Spider Cutlass's shoes.
I got a ring.
Nice.
Alright. There's a maw of crabs over there.
Oh, look at that giant crab. A clatter claw. Can we lure the younger ones over here at least? Oh my god. There's so fucking many of them.
Ah!
They can still hit me up there. Oh my god. Oh my god, help me. I hit your face. Oh my god. There's so many of them. My ankles are bleeding profusely.
Oh, wow. Daddy came and saved the day.
Oh, that's yours. Man. God, why can't your crab just talk to these dudes and be like, yo, we're cool, man? Oh, you're such a dick. Oh, what the fuck? Here. Oh, man. Get off me. They say, I pinch. Oh, now they're chasing you. It's about fucking time.
Yeah, but they're getting electrocuted by me. That's why I'm in this.
Oh, nice.
If I just run in circles and they come close to me, they get electrocuted.
Good shit. Alright, any more of those groups?
There's more. There's more of them.
Checking left, checking right. There's totally. What are those things? Are those more?
I just pissed off the mama pretty bad.
Oh man, me too.
And she's shooting shit.
Oh man, I hate it when they shoot shit.
Let's just take care of these crabs first, the side ones.
Yeah. I'm working on it.
I died.
That was pretty serious. Yeah, man, when they start really fucking a bunch of them get on you. Damn it, dude. Wow. We've died so many times doing this. This portal's definitely coming in handy now.
I swear to God, if I have to kill all those fucking crabs again, I'm gonna be pissed.
Right. There's like 30.
It looks
of
like
them.
Just that group.
Alright.
Okay, I just wanted the small ones. I didn't want the fucking big ones.
Yeah, I hate big ones. Stay over there.
Fucking shoot shit at me!
Oh, I got you. I got you.
Bastards.
Blasted things.
You should be alone now, I think.
Yeah, watch him just spawn a bunch more babies.
That would suck. He shoots shit too, though.
There's still at least one baby. I saw it. Man, this guy wrecked my shit.
Oh, he does spawn babies.
Oh man, I fell off. Fuck nuts. How the hell do I get back up?
Oh, he reset.
Shit on it, dude.
Jack wagon.
Yeah, because I gotta fucking swim all the way out of here and come up over here and come up behind you. Oh no. Damn it, I did it again. So we gotta get through mud crab dick smoke here to get over this bridge. What if we go over the bridge and we just don't even fight mud crab fucker? Because he can't get over this bridge, man. He's too fat. Look,
nothing
he didn't even
happens.
Come after us, dude. Hey, look at this. Hey, come here. Look, look. Okay, we're just gonna fight him now. Instead. Oh, shit, here he comes. Oh, I caught him on death. Oh, man, he totally looks glitching. That's weird. Ow. Ooh, don't wanna be in that circle.
Straight to the mouth, bitch.
Right in the old mouth hole.
Aw, you motherfucker.
Oh, he's coming after me.
Back up. Nice dodge. And he's got that fucking, he pulls you in and he takes his little chompers and keeps going.
Uh-huh. They're like electric, too, so. So like a shock, they're doing shock damage at the same time. Oh shit. Put it in my pooper. Oh man, it hurts. Oh man. I'm bleeding profusely out of my butthole.
Oh, oh what the hell is he spawning?
Oh god, baby Jesus. Oh, he sucked me right away from him. How beautiful is that?
What a dickbag.
Jay's definitely not cool. Pretty cool, man. I mean, like, pretty cool. Oh god, heal, heal, heal. Oh shit. Jeez, get me away. Dick smoking. Pipe loving. Tried to do a roll under his legs, but it totally didn't work.
Oh, bullshit. Again?
Yeah, man.
Oh, you motherfucker.
He's digging shit up. Light him up while he's doing it.
Uh-oh. Back up, back up. They're following me.
I got a group, too.
All the small.
Oh yeah, and this big ass arm. Ow. Oh, come on, man. Are you serious right now? Dude. Tap those little things, bro.
I'm getting them right now.
Okay, I didn't know. Like, I can tell. Oh, shit.
Aha, bitch.
I looked up to see that radioactive signed online. Oh man, that was a bad time to stop thinking. Man, that electric shit. That like... How about that sit here and tank? I do my superpower. Come on, man. Radio! Very fast. Come on, buddy. Pattern's not necessarily
now
the same every time.
Goes woo! The dynamite.
Yeah.
By the ebony blade, this is it.
Epic.
Ring of the Draw King Slayer.
And I think that'll do it for episode 7, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming and watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Everybody want to say bye?
Bye.
Don't forget to share the video.